6.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to my desire to reveal.
I'm going to tell them everything.
It might create more problems than
it's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Talking about.
Tolok's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God, help us. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
Only one way to find out. Let's go. Back.
It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait!
Let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to- We're making the time.
Liz! Where are you?
What was that sound?
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Liz! Liz!
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet.
Thank you.
You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you? At home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay.
I'm glad you guys were here. Lizzie, you're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
Shoot her!
can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us. And they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Elena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more. Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. Survivors.
Gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Keep that trigger finger ready. never know what's around the next corner.
Got it. Roger.
And again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Now we know where all the infected were hiding out.
This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Not too shabby.
Appreciate it. It's open. Get out of there. Now.
After another.
You got it.
I think we just found our ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Yeah.
Should we hotwire?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Back up!
You buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on!
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
You got it. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons represent a threat.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. It might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful. Running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
Thank you.
upgrade. How's that for timing?
What's going on here?
Day.
Look out! Train!
Getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Good job.
Get some help here! I'd appreciate it. Follow me.
From there.
What are conditions like up there?
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Why do I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg?
Hold on, I'll get you out.
You guys are right. Everything's going to hell.
Only if we wait here. Come on. Guess we're not going that way.
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Locked. Nails on a chalkboard. Nice. This way.
Roger. Roger.
Up and over. Survivors, come on. We have to help you.
God damn it, freaks! Where the hell are they coming from? They have to shoot out. Got it before I become a zombie.
Stop hitting me!
Are you kidding me? I don't need you slowing me down. Dead zombie people. Shoot the target before shooting. Who made you the winner?
Forget it! He'll just get you killed!
Holy shit!
Shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come! Hey, come on! It's safer here!
There's a gunshot ahead. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
You got it.
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
My gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Big. Door's clear. Will it let us in now?
Oh,
get your asses up here before it changed my mind.
Oh my God!
Come on!
Y'all, I
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers.
Help! Japanese dude! Get the shutter!
Fuck it, the gate!
Cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you off!
Forget about me! Just forget yourself!
No! We're gonna make
it through!
Get off me, you rat bastard!
population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on. Still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Okay. guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Now let's get to that cathedral. Okay, we're in.
Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I kind of doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Elena.
You got it.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
You coming to this cathedral with me, or what?
I see it. Hurry. You got it.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in. Get ready. Here comes company. There was someone in there with a little pack of arms. sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you. You're right. And there's more here than meets the eye.
He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show. The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
You got it.
Are you okay?
What the hell are we doing here?
We're not being rescued.
Getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go. You got it.
Elena, grab the other one. This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. This is gonna stop me. Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Let's go.
That's all of them. Kinda feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on. You got it.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're...
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open, let's go.
Roger. Wait. I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Please, no! Where is she? Come on, where are you?
Roger.
Damn it!
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you still in here or what? What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
You wanted to show me?
No. I thought... I will, it's just... We're running out of time.
What the hell?
So that woman or whatever.
Kind of. Yeah. It worked.
Roger.
Come on.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably don't know anything. That's why I'm gonna show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers I could.
So, back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess. Roger. Deborah!
Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Thank you. Deborah! Just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No!
No, Deborah! No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Later.
Okay. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself. If you have any sympathy for her...
It can't be real!
Ah!
Help here!
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
Tears. Not until I avenge your death.
can pay for this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please! Please don't hurt her! Deborah! I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right,
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all.
Did I hear my name?
Simmons.
The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit, such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who plans all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Lena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse. You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me. As long as you have this. So all this going to see us.
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
Well, that's... Why isn't the dead can ever stay dead?
Oh.
not going that way. Unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. The Simmons family tree? You didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. Do you think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet. Careful. We're not alone. And just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know? Elena, take the high road. Keep turning, it's working! Ah! Elena! Elena! Are you okay?
Fine. I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
Appreciate
it. I'm glad
you're
here.
Okay, Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting through that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. Well, what the hell else are we gonna do?
Glad you're here.
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. Oh!
Welcome to the center of the Earth. I promise you, we're not going to let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Deborah. Yeah.
This way.
Roger.
Thanks.
Roger.
This way.
Roger.
we do?
Hell if I know!